This is the inside of a loader. It is operated by a trained logger. The loader picks up the harvested trees, referred to as logs, and loads them onto trucks to be transported out of the forest. After all of the logs have been loaded onto the truck, the loader's job is complete.